day when I hear that name. It's a dream that never came true. Sat down on the tracks and waited for my friend to take me back to you. I heard that whistle call my name, and I almost drove away. But Meg and I had a feeling that you would be on that train, so I just waited there for you. Caught a ride to another town where the air was clean and the sun never goes down. Everyone was standing in a line between the landing and the stairs. I heard somebody call my name, and I almost climbed the stairs. But Meg and I had a feeling that someday you'd meet me there, so I just waited there for you. Summer day when I hear that name, it's a dream that never came true. Sat down on the tracks and waited for that train to take me back to you. Somebody came and took my hands, and I finally had to go. But Meg and I just want you to know that I waited as long as I could. But on a summer day when she's around.
Coax did a rap the first time, I don't know, about 20 years ago, when a guy named Brad Downing, who was a hockey player here, who was in the band, and he said, let's do a rap, I dare you, and we did it. Ever since then, we've only done a couple of times, but here's another rap. And Brandon, Phil are going to do a song by the Flying Conquest.
Quick little introduction. So it's called the Hip-Hop Eponymous versus the Rhinoceros. And Filmer, I'm Brandon, and he's going to be the hip-hop eponymous, and I'm the rhinoceros. And I think we've had some rappers in the past, but we've never had a true freestyle, and we have a little gift for everyone. Jack Schweinkauer, freestyle. So thanks for watching the Good Touch Freestyle.